living God. We ask you to come in our midst, Lord. Let the power of the Holy Spirit touch each one of us, Lord. And Lord, have your way in our lives. Have your way in our life, Lord. We bring all the prayers and weakness and all the things in before you, Lord Jesus. We pray the nation may be touched, healed, set free by the power of the gospel, by the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We know that on the earth there's only one name by whom we can be saved. Father, I pray and decree and declare the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Touch your people, heal your people, deliver the nations, the Lord. I pray, Lord. Pray for the youngsters, the teens, the little ones, the older ones. Father, every nation tribe, call upon the name of Jesus Christ. Father, tonight we pray together. Let the Holy Spirit empower us, equip us, train us, strengthen us. Give us the anointing and action to reach the unreached. Taking the gospel, the testimony that God has put in our hearts and minds. Taking the gospel to the nations, saying to them that Jesus is the only solution for our problems. Jesus is the only way to heaven. He's the only way to us that can set ourselves free to life. We may not know if anybody is not feeling. God, Father, stop for you here yet. Touch the healing, touch every heart, touch every soul, touch every spirit. The healing flow in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray the power flow, the anointing flow right now in the name of Jesus. Those who are in person or virtually with us, Father, I pray the power of the Holy Spirit flow right now. 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 Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Father, we pray that tonight there be a different night as we pray the power fall upon your people and then we fall upon people. Let thou be glorified. Let Jesus be glorified in our worship. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, we ask together in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Give the glory to the name of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. A great big praise in this room. Hallelujah. Come on, shout hallelujah. Shout out to God with the voice of triumph. Shout hallelujah. We are believing that the nations are going to bow, that the nations are going to confess Jesus. We are believing that we are going to see this great earth come back to Jesus and lay at the feet of Papa Jesus and lay at the feet of Father God. That there is only one Lord, that there is only one.
Le bout de tes cœurs.